I am principal and chief executive of the City of Glasgow College, the merged entity of all the former colleges that were specialist in the very city centre of Glasgow. Formerly the Glasgow College of Metropolitan, the Glasgow College of Nautical Studies, the Glasgow College of Food Technology, and the Glasgow College of Commerce. The building we're in right now goes back actually to the mid-60s, 1963, 1964, which was normally known as Glasgow Metropolitan College, or if you're older than that, you'd have known it as the College of Building and Printing. Very few of you would have known it as the College of Printing, and very few even less the College of Building. Colleges in Glasgow have been here, as you know, for some 50 years, and they're very much loved by the Glasgow community, and indeed people further afield from that.
I've been in the college for more than 25 years and I've moved through a whole range of roles. What makes any college obviously is the people within the college, my colleagues, the people I've worked with over the years, but also the hundreds, probably of thousands of students that have come through. So they come from all different kinds of backgrounds and all different sort of access points.
Well, my name's Lewis Anderson and I'm an HND practical journalism student. Been studying since September in the North Hanover Street campus. As of next September, I'll be moving into the new city campus. Very much looking forward to it. All my friends down in Halls, we're all in the same building next year as well, which is something we're all really looking forward to.
We've got our end of year exhibition this year and we're calling it Transitions. So the building itself has gone through many transitions, you know, from building and printing to being a building that's a lot about a huge amount of creativity now about the building. We've had to adapt the building, we've had to change it to meet the needs of the new courses. However, now in the new building that we're going into, we're going into absolutely 21st century facilities.
The advanced state-of-the-art facilities, I think, is going to be one thing that we're all looking forward to using most. I think it'll sort of refresh sort of the college university outlook.
Matter of weeks, we're moving into a super campus, which is the size of some 10 football pitches. And that will allow us to provide even more spaces for students, learning spaces for students. 1,000 classrooms, if you will, only one of those is a lecture theatre. And it just shows you the nature of education, how it's changing. Education is a great enabler. It's the great route to social justice and social mobility. This century, the 21st century, will be the century of college education. I believe that because I think what employers and what the young and not so young are looking for is actually the skills and the experience they need that is relevant to the real world of work. We have on our building People Make Glasgow, and it's been really what I believe to be Team City that have worked very, very hard for one purpose and one purpose only, to let learning flourish. When we move to the new campus, over the next 50 years, some 6 million people will pass through those doors. Like many of our fine universities, I'd like to think that the world-class City of Glasgow College can ensure that young people, when they apply for that job, are immediately snapped up.